colored people are mixed, they're not black people. Yeah. Colored people were not here before the European came. To be black, you must be like the people that were here before European came. Now, why are they calling Obama, who has a European mother, what you call white mother, and an African father, what you call black father, a black, because he is mixed? Do you think, is it logical for them to do that?
No.
And in America, they have made racially mixed, and so-called black people are called as brown because we look brown, look at you, you look chocolate there. We have made them accept that they are all black. And what happened in those cases, blacks disappear.
Yeah.
Because if you make a baby with a color, your baby's colored. Yeah. To make a black baby, you and your wife must be 100% black. Blacks. Yeah. And if you look at the European and American, whatever, they never call colored white.
Yeah.
Even those who are very light like them. So they try to self-preserve. Basically, part of the oppression is to destroy us culturally and racially. So they create a whole mashup. Then, you know, you lose everything and you become slave for eternity.